Thank you. Από αμαρτωλό το έργο. mercy, Lord have mercy.
Επλανέθε μας πρόβατον από λαλό, δέτε σαν τη δόλη σου. Θεοτόκε αγνή ευλογημένη.
Thank you.
bare the naked bones and said, "To whom could this belong? King or soldier? Rich or poor? Righteous or sinner? But give rest to the servant of Lord. Among the just is the gracious and loving God."
Υπότιτλοι AUTHORWAVE
αυτής της μετανοίας αξίωσον καμέ τον ανοξίον. Μακάρι καθαρή την καρδία μου ότι αυτή τον Θεόν όψονται ζωή σου Κύριε.
Oh,
Δόξασέ, Κύριε, και κράξομεν ο Θεός μου.
Σοφία.
Προς Θεσσαλονικής πρώτης επιστολής Παύλου, το ανάγνωσμα.
Πρόσομαι.
Αδελφοί, ου θέλω ημάς αγνοήν, περί των και κοιμημένων, ή να μην λυπήστε καθώς και λυπή, ή μη έχοντες ελπίδα. Ιγκάρ πιστεύομαι ότι Ιησούς απέθανε και ανέστη. Ούτως και ο Θεός τους κοιμηθένας διά του Ιησού άξησιν αυτό. Τούτο γάρ μην λέγομεν εν λόγω Κυρίου, ότι εμείς οι δόντες υπερηλυπόμενοι εις την παρουσία του Κυρίου, που μη φασομεν τους κοιμηθένα ότι αυτός ο Κύριος εν κελέσματι, εν φωνή Αρχαγγέλου και εν σάλπιγη Θεού καταδύσεται από ουρανό και οι νεκροί εν Χριστώ αναστήσονται πρώτον. Έπειτα εμείς οι δόντες υπερηλυπόμενοι αμάσιν αυτής αρπαγισόμεθα εν εθέλες εις απάντηση του Κυρίου εις αέρα και ούτω πάντοτε συν Κυρίου συν Κυρίου εσώμεθα.
The Lord said to the Jews who came to him, I tell you the truth, whoever hears my words and believes in him who sent me has eternal life. He will not be judged, but has already passed from death to life. I tell you the truth, the time is coming, the time has already come. When the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who hear it will live. Even as the Father is himself the source of life, in the same way he has made his Son to be the source of life. And he has given the Son the right to judge, because he is the Son of Man. Do not be surprised at this, for the time is coming when all the dead in the grave will hear his voice and they will come forth. Those who have done good deeds to a resurrection of life, and those who have done evil deeds to a resurrection of judgment. I can do nothing on my own authority. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is just. Because I do not seek my own will, but the will of the Father who sent me. I can do nothing on my own authority. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is just, because I do not see my own will, but the will of the Father. Amen. for the repose of the soul of the servant of God, Chloe, who has fallen asleep, and for the forgiveness of all the sins both known and unknown.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
God, the Lord God, who bless the soul with the ashes as a repose, and we come to hear the mercies of God, the kingdom of heaven, and the forgiveness of her sins. Let us ask of Christ, our immortal King and God,
to give
you the fullness. O God of spirit and all flesh, who has trampled down death, crushed the power of the devil, and granted life to your world, do you yourself, O Lord, give rest to the soul of your servant, Chloe, who has fallen asleep in a place of light,
Amen.
A place of green pasture,
Amen.
A place of repose,
Amen.
Where there is no gift or money. Forgive every sin which you may have committed in word or deed or thought, for you are a good God of love and kind. For there is no one who lives and does not sin. Only you are without sin. Your righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and your word is good. For you are the resurrection and the life, and the repose of your servant, Lord, you have fallen asleep. O Christ our God, and to you we give glory. Together we begin as Father, your own Holy Divine Spirit, now and ever, unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Through the intercessions, His Most Pure and Holy Mother, of the Holy, Glorious, Orthodox Apostles, of our Holy and God-bearing Fathers, of the Holy and Glorious Forefathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, of His Holy and Righteous Friend, Lazarus, who was 4 days in the tomb, and of all the saints, assigned to the dwelling place of the righteous, the soul of His servant, Chloe, who has departed from among us. Grant her rest in the bosom of Abraham, and number her among the righteous. And may He also have mercy on us and save us, for He is good God, who loves mankind. Ευωνία σου μην αξιωμακάριστος, καημιστος αδελφή ημών. May your memory be eternal, our ever blessed and and the final destination, which are all known by God, as it never pleased him to reveal to us as humans. Today, as we are paying our last respect to our mother, our Yaya, our sister and friend Hoi, we are filled with sadness and happiness at the same time. Sadness because our departed has left a space within each and every one of us, a space that will never be filled. There is no one who will ever be like her. We will be forced to live a new type of life without her. She will be missed by all. Happiness, as a passing, gives us peace when we hear that she is resting and she is in a safe place. Our gathering today should be used as an opportunity to inspect our lives and our relationship with God. It should be an opportunity to prepare ourselves, as none of us knows the time and hour one will start the journey back home. If it comes, we should be ready and able to join the angelic powers and the saints. This special and final journey has got two destinations: everlasting life or eternal punishment, depending on what lifestyle one had while still alive. If the lifestyle was pleasing or displeasing, the final word belongs to God. Going through the epistle reading of St. Paul to the Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 13 to 17, St. Paul exhorts all of us and comforts us by inviting us not to be like ignorant people or unfaithful. For then, when one lies down or dies, that's the end of everything. Yes, it is the end of everything for an ignorant and a non-believer. But for a believer, death is not the final chapter of the history of our life. It is rather the beginning of a new life, a beginning of a new journey towards everlasting life. Promise to all the faithful who have been living according to biblical principles. He goes further by identifying those who are dead in Christ as sleeping. And for anyone who is asleep, there is a time he will wake up. Following our Savior's example, he died, he was buried, but the third day rose from the dead. This is the channel all believers will follow. As to complete what St. Paul said, the Gospel of St. John, chapter 5, verse 24 to 30 says, a believer won't be judged. His lifestyle here on earth is the guarantee of everlasting life. When his time comes, he will go from death to life. The second coming will be for those who have died. Our mother, our Yaya, our sister and friend won't be with us physically anymore, but spiritually, she will always be with us. She has played her part. What is left is for us to continue praying for the eternal repose of her soul. Death is real. Everlasting life is real. Eternal punishment is real. If you miss everlasting life, you won't miss eternal punishment. The choice is all ours. Let us therefore take advantage of the gift of life and walk according to God's will, so that we can be reunited with our sister, our mother, our yaya and friend when our time comes. The family has lost. The community has lost. But heaven has gained. If there is anyone from the family or from the community who would like to say something, you can just come forward, say a few words.
Good morning, everybody. First of all, I'd like to thank everyone here today who has come to celebrate the life of my wife and our mother, Joy. Father Pascal, thank you very much for the lovely church service. It was very special today. A big thank you to all the doctors who were involved and the staff from Medicare and Sunday Hospital, who tried to make our mom and Lisa as comfortable as possible. A very big thank you to our brother and Lisa for always being there for our family, especially during these difficult times. To our Silvestros, Nico, Nitsa, and the whole family, a big thank you from all of us who couldn't be here during these times. Thank you. To our mother, our hearts are broken, but we know we've been blessed from the heavens above. For having you in our life, you never complained and were always mindful for others. As a true saint and mother, as a true saint of Mother Mary, you always blessed us and only wish well on people. Your protection, devotion, care, and unconditional love, consideration for every single person whose lives you have touched in so many ways, can only start to show what an inspiration and pillar of strength you were for all of us. We are strong and always will be united today more than ever before, and would always think of you. It resonates strength from what you have taught us as mother and family. You raised us all to be calm, compassionate, even people who were absolute strangers. We call you Oma. Granny, Gogo, because you were genuine and everything you did came from your heart with good intentions. From the tender age of 8, you looked after your father and your sister, and you knew how much love, nurturing, security, comfort, and hope a simple plate of food could mean to a destitute and vulnerable person. You looked after dad and your family better than anyone would look after themselves. And for this, we will always be grateful and indebted to you for what you have taught us to be giving, kind, loving, compassionate, unselfish, devoted, and wholehearted, and strong. Thank you, Ma. Kala Taksi.
Your job as our guardian angel has now ended, and you have been lifted to where you will be reunited with your eternal family, to be free from burden, pain, difficulty, heart sore, sorrow, and the darkness of the world. Your place has been made in the light, and now it is your time to be free and shine from the heavens above. We will always look up to your bright light and energy. When we need inspiration, knowing in our hearts you are always with us, now and forever. God call for you, and is now gaining a pure, kind, unselfish soul. You'll be greatly missed and forever remain in our hearts. Mom, we bid you farewell. And it's that journey. We will always love you and forever keep you in our memories. May your special, loving soul rest in eternal peace. Mamma, Chloe, Kalos, Baxil, Eonia, Sweeney, Akapio, Chloe. Just a message. To our dearest mother in law, Yaya, words cannot describe how much we will miss you. It hurts that we cannot be there today under these present circumstances, but you will always be in our minds and in our prayers. Lots of love, your son in law, Michael, and grandchildren, Stavros and Chloe. On behalf of the family, we would like to thank every single person, friends, family, and the community members for their kind wishes and immense support during this difficult and trying time. To friends and family who really wish they could be here and were either far or unable to attend, we know and understand fully and respect your intentions. Please adhere to COVID regulations and refrain from any form of contact for the protection of yourself and our family. We will allow a few minutes to pay respects to the family, where we will depart for the burial ceremony taking place at the Springs Memorial Cemetery, corner Enstra and East Adult Road, Petersfield Springs. Have a safe and blessed onward journey, and thank you for being here today in person or virtually to pay respects to a memorable person and a remarkable woman who blessed and touched all our lives. May God bless us all. Thank you.
Pater Pascal, Psalti, Stumë një të nërëra, o më fëtër e ti, ku e pasë kalën të simëra e jetë të tja flore, së se përë stumë në para poli, të në para poli oja të loja së të të loja të Christu mas. I tja flore, i të një nësë ekselentikos karakteras, i nësë të në thëvë së në kojenia mas, as të në harëse, më vëri onë të hefë të flore në lavës, i proti kore të zullus të të taki, αλήθεια μου αυτή είναι η πρώτη μου κόρη μου, έλεγε. Δεν το κατάλαβα σαν παιδί, αλλά εσεβάστηκα τη σοφία της μάνας που μπορούσε να σκεφτεί κάτι τέτοιο. Εσείς μ' απήξες και θα μας λείψεις. Διαχρόνι μου χάρηκα που έφυγες με στο Χριστό σαν έστη. Χάρηκα τόσο πολύ που άρχισες τη ζωούλα σου και πέταξες στους ουρανούς σε τέτοιες ωραίες μέρες. Που ήρθε ο Χριστός να μας δείξει ότι υπάρχει ελπίδα, υπάρχει ζωή, υπάρχει χαρά κοντά στον Χριστό. Τι καλύτερο πράγμα που είσαι τώρα κοντά στον Χριστούλη. Θα μας δείξεις πολύ. Ευχαριστώ τον Θεό για το Θεό μου, για την οικογένεια μας, για τα παιδιά τους. Για χρόνια μου, you've left a wonderful legacy. Look how so wonderful children and family we were very honored to belong. We had two mothers and two fathers in our household. We grew up together. Megalosame mazi nya ikonyenya parapano padefia. Ehume simplirosi ena megalo tisabro kefali luluki ichloi. There were like two Duracell batteries in the kitchen. Επήρε πολλά μαθήματα, είχε απλά έμαθε πολύ γρήγορα, αλλά είχε πολύ ταλέντο. Και την ευχαριστούμε για όλη την βοήθεια. We had two sets of love, two sets of discipline. They carved us in who we are today. Η θεία Χλόη has got a legacy of two nuns, two Chloes. And I told her grandchildren, αγάπη μου, you've got very big shoes to fall. Αυτή η γυναίκα has left a great legacy. And I know you're going to make her proud. And I'm very proud to belong. And I thank God that Thea Chloe, Ανελήφθης και εσύ στους ουρανούς, διαστέλλω τα ικάρη του ιό μηχάν του αγάπη μου. We love you so much, your pain is our pain. Your pain is our pain, Philon. I love you so much. Between half past 4 and 11 last night, and his phone call didn't come through. He sends his silly bidia to Stelio and to the whole family. Thank you for all being here today and honoring our auntie and all the family, Kayula and the families that couldn't be here. We know you all here in spirit. Your life starts today and we'll never forget you. And it's an honor to add you to the list of Kekimi Menus. Veta Sexahasu, Veta Sukam, Neola Tamimosina, Asepoetisume Psychula, Nanabisikitas Kalyastus Uranus, Stolitin of Fosu Christu, Christos Anesi Haram. And my favorite lines are Porevo and Guriu. Και το χώμα που θα σε σκεπάζει να είναι ελαφρύ. Και αφλόγι μου προσδοκώ ανάσταση νεκρών και ζωή του μέλλοντος αιώνος αμήν. Αυτή είναι η ελπίδα όλων μας. Και εύχομαι όλοι μας, εκεί που πήγαινε ο Θεός Τάκης και η Λουλού και έφτιαξαν ένα σπίτι, να είμαστε όλοι παρελωμένοι στο ίδιο σπίτι του ουρανού. Αυτό είναι το όνειρο.
We have reached the end of our funeral service. Now we all come forward to pay our last respect to our friend, our sister, our mother, our yaya. And when all will have paid the respect, then we are going to escort the body outside. But still, I'm going to ask everybody to respect lockdown regulations. So it means we are not allowed to shake each other's hands, to hug each other, so in short, no physical contact. So we should keep at least a social distance among each other. Thank you.
The Yeah, post-op. Oh,
Thank you.
Oh. Oh. Ο πατήρ ο άναρχος, ο συνάναρχος ιό και θείο πνεύμα. Φώτισον ημάς πίστης ηλατρεύοντας και του αιωνίου πύρος εξάπαυσον.
Και νύν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν. Εσερνή, η Θεός ακητικός αεις πάντως σωτήριαν, δίσκαινος των ανθρώπων εγκατότη σωτήριαν, δια σου ευημέν παράδεισον,
εξ ημών ανάπαυσον, εφ' ο πάντων.
is me. How many years it then shed, but find no one to show mercy. It turns its eye to the angels pleadingly, but its applications go unheeded. It stretched out its hand to its fellow men, but find no one to come to its head. Therefore, my beloved brethren, realizing the shortness of life, let us ask of Christ rest for the departed and for our souls his greatness.
Πού εστί η του κόσμου προσπάθεια, πού εστί η των προσκέρων φαντασία, πού εστί ο Χριστός και ο Αργυρός, πού εστί των εγκλητών, η πληρωμήρα και ο φοβηρός, πάντα κουνείς, πάντοτε θα πάντασκεία. Αλλά δεύτευο ίσομε το αθανάτου βασιλεί και ρίε των αιωνίων σου αγαθών αξίωσον την μεταστάσαν έξιμον αναπαύων αυτήν εν άκυρο μακαριό.
Possibly separated from its harmonious union with the body and of the coexistence, this natural bound by divine will is broken. Therefore, we implore you, give rest to the departed one in the burning of the ashes, O giver of life and lover of mankind.
Αρχιμικέ υπόστασε στο πλάστο κόψο και έγκονε πρόσταγμα. Βουληθέ στα ρεξά ορατοτέ και ορατέ με δόν συμπήξε θησεό. Ήθε μου το στόμα διέπλασα. Δε δω καθέ με ψυχή και θεό σου και δω ποιο εμπνεύσει. Ο Χριστέ την δούλη σου εν κόρα δόντων εσκηνές δικαίων αναπαυσών.
I brought to mind the prophet Ezekiel who cried, I am earth and dust. And again, I looked in the graves and beheld the naked bones and said, to whom could this belong? King or soldier, rich or poor, righteous or sinner, but give rest to the servant of Lord, among the just as the gracious and loving God.
Αμορθών άδοξων μη εκούν τώρα και συνεδεχθήμε το του θανάτου. Όντως Θεού προστάξει, ως γέγραπτε του παρέκοντος της μεταστάστη την ανάπαυση. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγία Πνεύματι, ο θάνατος σου Κύριε Αφανασίας και έγκονε προξενών, ημί καρανηματικά τετέθη, ουκάνω παράδεισες ηνεωτό διό την μεταστάσιν ανάπαυσαν ως φιλάνθρωπος. Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν. Αγνή Παρθένε του Λόγου Πύλη, του Θεού ημών μύτη, οικέτευε. Έλα υφήνε την ψυχήν αυτή. Εν τη βασιλεία σου νησπίτι μον Κύριε, όταν έλθεις εν τη βασιλεία σου, μακάρι υπτωκεί το πνεύματι, ότι αυτόν εστιν η βασιλεία των ουρανών. Μακάρι μεθόντες, ότι αυτοί παρακληθήσονται. Μακάρι πάεις ότι αυτοί κληρώνουν ίσως ή την γη. Μακάρι μηνώντες και δίψοντες την δικαιοσύνη, ότι αυτοί κορταστήσονται. Πληστής του Παραδείσου Χριστέ πολίτη, επισταυρώστε βοήσαντα τον μισθητή μου που αρχηγάσω αυτής της μετανοίας αξίωσο καμέ τον αναξίω. Μακάρι καθαρή την καρδία μου ότι αυτή τον Θεό ζωής ο κυριεύων και του θανάτου, ενές αυλές Αγίων ανάπασον, ον προσελάβου ετών προσκέρων βόντα. Νησιτή μου, όταν έλθει εν τη βασιλεία σου, μακάρι ειρηνοποί, ότι αυτοί δι Θεού κληφίσονται. Οτών ψυχοδεσπόδων και των σωμάτων που εντικείρε πνοήμα των φλήβων ενών παραμυθία ανάπαυσον εν κόρα δικαίων ον μετέστης ανθόλην σου. Μακάρι δε διωγμένη ένικε δικαιοσύνη, ότι αυτή εστίν η βασιλεία των ουρανών. Χριστός αναπαύσει εν κοραδόντων και μήλας παραδείσου ανοίξεσαι και βασιλεία δείξε πολιτήν και άθεσεν στη ζωή οι μάρτες εν βίω φιλόκριστε. Μακάρι εστε όταν ονειδήσωσιν ημάς και διώξωσιν ημάς και ύποσε παν πονηρών ρήμα καθημών, ψεδόμενη ένε και νεμού, εξέφωμεν και είδαμεν, εν της τάφη ότι γυμνά ως θεά ο άνθρωπος και λόγον βρώμα και δυσοδεία και γνώμεν της ο πλούτος και άλλος εις και εις και ευπρέπεια και ρέτε και αγανιάστε ότι ο μισθός ημών πολλής εν της ουρανής, ακούσομε την κράδη ο παντοκράτο, που έι εκδητώντες θεώσαστε την φοβεράν ημέρα Κυρίου. Αυτή γα εστικότος πυρήκα δοκιμάσει τα σύμπαντα. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, Αναρχό και Γεννήστε και Προοδόν, Πατέρα προσκυνώντων γεννήσαντα, Υιόν δοξάδο του γεννηθέντα, Υμνό το συνεκλάμπο Πατρί και Υιό Πνεύμα και νυν και οι και στους αιώνας σου αιώνων αμήν, πως εκμαδόν σου γαλαβρείς Παρθένε, πως τρέθεις τον προς θεάτης και εις Θεός ειδών ο πηγάσας ειδών εκ πέτρα. Τας φλέβας των υδατών και δίψονται τον λαό καθώς και γράφτε. Μακαρέα Ιωδός υπορεύδη σήμερα.
Κοιμηθένας διά του Ιησού αξίσινα.
αυτό. Τούτο γάρμιν λέγομεν εν λόγω Κυρίου, ότι εμείς οι δόντες υπεριλυπόμενοι εις την παρουσία του Κυρίου, που μη φάσαμε τους κοιμηθένα ότι αυτός ο Κύριος εν κελέσματι εν φωνή Αρχαγγέλου και εν σάλμιγη Θεού καταδύσεται από ουρανό και οι νεκροί εν Χριστώ αναστήσονται πρώτον. Έπειτα εμείς οι δόντες υπεριλυπόμενοι αμάς ναύτης αρπαγισόμεθα εν εθέλες εις απάντηση του Κυρίου εις αέρα και ούτω πάντοτε συν Κυρίου εσώμεθα.
The Lord said to the Jews who came to him, I tell you the truth, whoever hears my words and believes in him who sent me has eternal life. He will not be judged, but has already passed from death to life. I tell you the truth, the time is coming, the time has already come. When the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who hear it will live. Even as the Father is himself the source of life, in the same way he has made his Son to be the source of life. And he has given the Son the right to judge, because he is the Son of Man. Do not be surprised at this, for the time is coming when all the dead in the grave will hear his voice and they will come forth. Those who have done good deeds to a resurrection of life, and those who have done evil deeds to a resurrection of judgment. I can do nothing on my own authority. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is just. Because I do not seek my own will, but the will of the Father who sent me. I can do nothing on my own authority. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is just, because I do not seek my own will, but the will of the
Lord have mercy.
God of spirit and of all flesh, who has trampled down death, crushed the power of the devil, and granted life to your world. Do you yourself, O Lord, give rest to the soul of your servant, Chloe, who has fallen asleep in a place of light, a place of green pasture, a place of repose, where there is no gift so common. Forgive every sin which you may have committed in word or deed or thought, for you are a good God of love and kind. For there is no one who lives and does not sin. Only you are without sin. Your righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and your word is truth. For you are the resurrection and the life, and the repose of your servant, for you has fallen asleep. O Christ our God, and to you we give glory. Together you are in beginning as Father, your own body, your life, your spirit, now and ever, unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to you, O God, our hope, glory to you. Make us our true God who was the dead, and has dominion over the living and the dead. As the modern King, through the intercessions, his most pure and holy mother, of the holy, glorious, glorious apostles, of our holy and God-bearing fathers, of the holy and glorious forefathers Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, of his holy and righteous friend Lazarus, who was 4 days in the tomb, and of all the saints, assigned to the dwelling place of the righteous, the soul of his servant Chloe, who has departed from among us. Grant her rest in the bosom of Abraham, and number her among the righteous. And may he also have mercy on us and save us, for he is good God who loves mankind. Ευωνία σου μην αξιωμακάριστος, καίν ιστος αβελθεί ημών. May your memory be eternal, our ever blessed and Today, as we are paying our last respect to our mother, our Yaya, our sister and friend Chloe, we are filled with sadness and happiness at the same time. Sadness because our departed has left a space within each and every one of us, a space that will never be filled. There is no one who will ever be like her. We will be forced to live a new type of life without her. She will be missed by all. Happiness as a person gives us peace when we hear that she's resting and she is in a safe place. Our gathering today should be used as an opportunity to inspect our lives and our relationship with God. It should be an opportunity to prepare ourselves, as none of us knows the time and hour one will start the journey back home. If it comes, we should be ready and able to join the angelic powers and the saints. This special and final journey has got two destinations: everlasting life or eternal punishment, depending on what lifestyle one had while still alive. If the lifestyle was pleasing or displeasing, the final word belongs to God. Going through the epistle reading of St. Paul to the Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 13 to 17. St. Paul exhorts all of us and comforts us by inviting us not to be like ignorant people or unfaithful. For then, when one lies down or dies, that's the end of everything. Yes, it is the end of everything for an ignorant and a non-believer. But for a believer, death is not the final chapter of the history of our life. It is rather the beginning of a new life, a beginning of a new journey towards everlasting life, promised to all the faithful who have been living according to biblical principles. He goes further by identifying those who are dead in Christ as sleeping. And for anyone who is asleep, there is a time he will wake up. Following our Savior's example, he died, he was buried, but the third day rose from the dead. This is the channel all believers will follow. As to complete what St. Paul said, the Gospel of St. John, chapter 5, verse 24 to 30 says, a believer won't be judged. His lifestyle here on earth is a guarantee of everlasting life. When his time comes, he will go from death to life. The second coming will be for those who have died. Our mother, our Yaya, our sister and friend won't be with us physically anymore, but spiritually, she will always be with us. She has played her part. What is left is for us to continue praying for the eternal repose of her soul. Death is real. Everlasting life is real. Eternal punishment is real. If you miss everlasting life, you won't miss eternal punishment. The choice is all ours. Let us therefore take advantage of the gift of life and walk according to God's will, so that we can be reunited with our sister, our mother, our yaya and friend when our time comes. The family has lost. The community has lost. But heaven has gained. If there is anyone from the family or from the community who would like to say something, you can just come forward, say a few words.
For you, and is now gaining a pure, kind, unselfish soul.
You'll be greatly missed and forever remain in our hearts. Mom, we bid you farewell. And a sad journey. We will always love you and forever keep you in our memories. May your special, loving soul rest in eternal peace. Mamma, Chloe, Kalam Sutaksi, Eonia Suini, Akapi, Chloe. Just a message. To our dearest mother in law, Yaya, words cannot describe how much we will miss you. It hurts that we cannot be there today under these present circumstances, but you will always be in our minds and in our prayers. Lots of love, your son-in-law Michael, and grandchildren Stavros and Chloe. On behalf of the family, we would like to thank every single person, friends, family, and the community members for their kind wishes and immense support during this difficult and trying time. To friends and family who really wish they could be here, and who are either far or unable to attend, we know and understand fully and respect your intentions. Please adhere to COVID regulations and refrain from any form of contact for the protection of yourself and our family. We will allow a few minutes to pay respects to the family, where we will depart for the burial ceremony taking place at the Springs Memorial Cemetery, corner Enstra and East Fiddle Road, Petersfield Springs. Have a safe and blessed onward journey, and thank you for being here today in person or virtually to pay respects to a memorable person and a remarkable woman who blessed and touched all our lives. May God bless us all. Thank you.
Pater Pascal, Psalti, Mama, Restumen et in Omorea, Omor Fitoleti, Bue, Masse, Calente Simere, Etencia, Chloe, Sese Caristumen Parapoli, Tambara Poli, Oria, Taloia, Sas, Ket Taloia, Tu Christumas. Η Θεία Chloe ήταν ένας εξαιρετικός χαρακτήρας, την έστειλε ο Θεός στην οικογένειά μας, μας την εγχάρισε, we were very honored to have the Ukrainian loves, η πρώτη κόρη της Δουλούς και του Τάκη. Αλήθεια μου, αυτή είναι η πρώτη μου κόρη, μου έλεγε. Δεν το κατάλαβα σαν παιδί, αλλά εσεβάστηκα τη σοφία της μάνας που μπορούσε να σκεφτεί κάτι τέτοιο. And she's my big sister, και θα μας λείψει. Θεία Chloe, χάρηκα που έφυγες μες στον Χριστό σαν εσύ. Χάρηκα τόσο πολύ που άρχισες τη ζωούλα σου και πέταξες στους ουρανούς σε τέτοιες ωραίες μέρες που ήρθε ο Χριστός να μας δείξει ότι υπάρχει ελπίδα, υπάρχει ζωή, υπάρχει χαρά κοντά στον Χριστό. Τι καλύτερο πράγμα που είσαι τώρα κοντά στον Χριστούλη. Θα μας λείψεις πολύ. Ευχαριστώ τον Θεό για το Θεό μου, για την οικογένεια μας. Για τα παιδιά τους, they left, Θεία Chloe, you've left a wonderful legacy. Look how so wonderful children and family, we were very honored to belong. We had two mothers and two fathers in our household. We grew up together. Μεγαλώσαμε μαζί, μια οικογένεια παραπάνω από αδέρφια. Έχουμε συμπληρώσει ένα μεγάλο θησαυρό. Κεφαλή, η Λουλού και η Χλόε. There were like two Duracell batteries in the kitchen. Επήρε πολλά μαθήματα, είχε απλά έμαθε πολύ γρήγορα, αλλά είχε πολύ ταλέντο. Και την ευχαριστούμε για όλη τη βοήθεια. We had two sets of love, two sets of discipline. They carved us in who we are today. Η Θεία Χλόε has got a legacy of two nuns, two Chloes. And I told the grandchildren, Αγάπη μου, you've got very big shoes to fill. Αυτή η γυναίκα has left a great legacy. And I know you're going to make her proud. And I'm very proud to belong. And I thank God that Thea Chloe anelief is gesis tus uranus. Wir stellen, take courage, we all behind you, I love you. We love you so much. Your pain is our pain. Your pain is our pain. I love you so much. Between 4:30 and 11 last night, and his phone call didn't come through. He sends his silly video and to the whole family. Thank you for all being here today and honoring our auntie and all the family, Kayola and the families that couldn't be here. We know you're all here in spirit. Your life starts today, and we'll never forget you. And it's an honor to add you to the list of Kekimi Menus. And my favorite lines are, Porevo and Guriu.
We have reached the end of our funeral service. Now we all come forward to pay our last respect to our friend, our sister, our mother, our yaya. And when all will have paid the respect, then we are going to escort the body outside. But still, I'm going to ask everybody to respect lockdown regulations. So it means we are not allowed to shake each other's hands, to hug each other, so in short, no physical contact. So we should keep at least a social distance among each other. Thank you.
The Fanu Oshin F.
Oh.
Μακάρι.